Struggling is not at all wrong, but denying is seriously wrong. Shivanyana, Paramashivanyana is possible for you and for the whole universe. Guru is the statement from Paramashiva. It is possible for individual and for the universe. Guru is the statement from Paramashiva that Shivanyana is possible for individual and for the universe. That's first. Second, an incarnation makes it possible through powerful initiations, methods, creating an ambience. I tell you, every temple is the ambience ecosystem. Why do you think I insist on worshipping the 63 Nayanmars? Because those 63 Nayanmars, if you read their life stories, you will understand how the ecosystem should be kept alive and how important to keep the ecosystem alive. There is one Nayanmar who has done only one work, Kungiliya Kalaya Nayanar. Every day he will put that aushada smoke, medicinal fragrant smoke. I don't know the exact English word for sambrani, kungiliyam. It is actually a aushada, medicine, and very pleasant smell. If you inhale that, the non-mechanical brain parts will be awakened, the Amrita Tara in your Sahasrara Chakra, the nectar intra-organ that opens up, and the Sahasrara starts releasing the chemicals, hormones, everything needed for you to be healthy and connect with Paramashiva. Sambrani is roughly translated in English as benzoin resin, but I don't think it's the right word. It is medicinal, very beautiful, sweet fragrance creating smoke. Let me define it so you create your own word. I have no problem. It cannot be translated. Kungiliyam. This Nayana, the only work he will do is from morning till night, he will go to the temple for 6 time puja and may create that smoke. That's it. But Paramashiva gives him the space in Kailasa and gives him Shiva Padavi. Because even that smoke matters to keep the ecosystem alive. That ecosystem alive. It matters. That is why I insist. I have made some 1,000 Kungiliya Kalayam vessels and asked all our temples and ashrams should have. Why do you think? It has a reason. It has reason, and especially during the satsang or the process time, if you have the Kungiliya, the traditional Kungiliyam smoke, You literally experience Kailasa because the non-mechanical parts of your brain is awakened. Your quality of consciousness is raised. When you smoke the Kungiliya,